Nice job, mates. We're safe now, thanks to you. But we won't make it long without food. If help don't come soon, we're gonna have to head to town. Meantime, maybe you could see if anybody needs help. We're safe here for now, but there's still a lot to do. A lot of people here need help. Go talk to them and see what you can do.
God damn it, this is hopeless.
Hey, I'm Dominic. This piece of shit antenna is too weak to reach past the island. We need a signal amplifier to cut through the static. I worked on an antenna at the lighthouse nearby. I'm sure they got an amplifier there. We wouldn't last a minute against those things, but you, think you could get it for us?
Absolutely.
All right, excellent. You bring it back as soon as you can.
Over here. I've got a job for you.
These bodies are starting to rot. You smell that? We need to burn them before they start attracting more of these walking dead motherfuckers. Do me a favor. See if you can't get some gas from that station nearby.
Sure.
Okay, good. See if you can find a car. That way you can move more gas.
Bro, prove yourself useful. This baby needs some new spark plugs or she ain't going nowhere. Shame, though. It's a hell of a car. A battalion of those freaks wouldn't slow this baby down. So, if you can find me a few necessary parts from any nearby wrecked cars, and we get this ride rolling, I'll let you take her out anytime you want. Deal?
Yeah.
Excellent. You locate those parts. You know where to find me.
I heard this scourge came from outer space.
Remember me, mate. I'm the doctor, but I can't do much without medical supplies. The door to the infirmary is locked from the other side, and Anne's in critical condition. You think you can help me break the bloody thing down?
Sure.
I appreciate it. Go on, then. Kill those poor bastards! Kill those poor bastards! Good on you, mate. Now let me get to work. Can't help her without the proper medical supplies.
Kelly's worried about her husband, Will, but I think he's probably okay. If you happen to be nearby there, can you see if you can find him?
Yes.
His name is William. He's about 6'1", black hair, good looking. He's a concierge. He has a friend named Doyle who works in the Diamond District bungalows. I'm thinking maybe he's hiding out there.
Ah, man, Maggie was right. We can't just sit here and wait.
I ran out in such a rush, I left my necklace behind at the hotel. It's in bungalow 6 in the silver section. My husband gave it to me. It means a lot to me. I'm offering a reward. Can you help me?
Absolutely.
Thank you. Please, be careful.
All the equipment's trashed or gone. What a bloody disaster. Nothing here at all, is there? We need to think of another way. Will you help me? I need you to locate an ambulance or one of the lifeguard vehicles. Inside, you'll find a paramedic bag with all the necessary equipment in it. I'm pretty sure I saw one by the Diamond Bungalows.
Yes.
Without your help, we'd all be 6 feet under by now. Bloody walking corpses.
Oh! Good.
Come and get it!
My husband. He's bleeding. Can you help us?
We need help!
Name's Roger, brothers.
And this is my wife, Jess. We were driving like a bat out of hell when I saw that broke down car. Part of me said, forget about it! But I couldn't. I couldn't do that and live with myself, so we stopped to see if we could help. The driver must have been in shock or something because he threw himself at us like a crazy guy. I had to kill him. But this was self-defense. I was protecting myself. You gotta believe me. But you know what? He took a bite out of me, man. Shit. I think I got whatever he had. Rabies. I don't know. Fuck. Who the hell knows? But can you get Jess out of here? If I start to lose it, I don't want to bloody hurt her.
Yes.
Hey, man. Thanks. Should take her to the lighthouse. My brother James should be there. He'll take her in.
Mm-hmm.
douchebag! It's going down!
People living in the lighthouse?
Can't be. I can't believe you're alive. When we left Sinamoy, you looked like...
Thank you. Can you check on my husband?
Let's see you get up now. Let's see you get up now! Fuck you up!
Ah!
Something good in here?
Please. You gotta take this insulin to my brother, Danny. He needs it. He's in bungalow 14. Please.
Yes.
Good. Look, you better go. He's running out of time.
Moron!
Hey! Hey, you! Go over to the door! Give me a sec to open it. Come on, quick!
What, you want gas? Sorry, the pumps ain't working. Power's out and the generator's in the warehouse next door. Unfortunately, the front entrance is blocked. You know, maybe there's another way in. See, try the roof. That might work. Head out the back so they don't see you. And take some canisters with. You know, once you get in, turn on the power and refuel those canisters. Now that we're here, we're not moving anywhere. It's too friggin' dangerous out there.
Thank you.
Something good in here?
Do that again!
Thank you.
dead.
Hurry it up. These fuckers are starting to... Hey, thank you. This should do it. By the way, I'm Mike. I got the bodies piled up outside. Guess we better do this.
The sooner you find... Whoa, great job. Nice. Now just give me a sec and I'll get this bitch running.
You just saved a lot of lives, mate. You may have even saved Anne's. Thank you.
I promised. Thank you.
Thank you.
We're safe here for now, but there's still a lot to do. A lot of people here need help. Go talk to them and see what you can do.